of the friend, you know, fans of Brent and mine, and the guys that send in emails and lists of, you know, the wish list. And what's really funny is this one guy, I think he might be from Argentina.
Yeah, Elf.
Argentina. He actually picked like quite a few of the songs that made sense. Because you got to understand, when we're putting together the set, we needed to move the way we want. Okay? So we can't do everything. But I want to thank you guys, because a lot of these songs were chosen from songs that you requested. So thank you so much. So here we got something interesting. You know, Animalize was 35 years, right? So in October, October 19th, I think was the date, the Hot in the Shade album, Leon, came out. I mean, these anniversaries, I'm not sure if I'm just celebrating or feeling like, oh my God, that long ago, what's going on here? You know what I mean? It's getting more, for me, more endearing as time goes on, kind of, and I hope for you guys too.
Yeah.
You know, I don't mind all the debates about the different records and everything. It's all cool. We all have our opinion, our favorite album, Kiss album. There's so much material, why not, right? But honestly, you know, I'm proud of my years, my albums, and do love a lot of the others as well that I'm not on. But the point is, you know, a gig like this and these cruises are something, a real way to celebrate the history of the band, right?
Yeah. I hope you enjoy
it. It really means a lot to me and the guys. So here's our Hot in the Shade medley.
Oh.
Yeah.
but I guess it's part of the video from, what, how many years ago?